I need farm guys, I can't go five. Jesus. The builds that my teammates have and they're gonna make me go five. Yeah, I don't even need a BKB. I just need my shard, but like these guys aren't gonna let me farm, I don't think. So you sent me nothing. Good job.
Yeah. Your rage is nothing in the face of the juggernaut.
Turn on him. Mana, shit. Oh shit, that's really bad. Coming.
Well, yes.
I pushed the wrong button. One split second, I would have been able to Yules and I would have been fine. I'm having fun. Couple deaths here or there doesn't matter. I want this though. This will help, right? Status resistance? Yeah. Status resistance is gonna be big. Hi, Assange. Sorry, I was having a little too much fun. I won't dive like that. Radiant's courier has been killed. No, I clicked the wrong one.
I did want that asshole. I can't believe he'd cry about Jug and I didn't even go right click. I want Spellcaster. You're gonna complain about Blade Fury? I picked it fucking what? 8th pick? Buyback. They push on to the precipice of greatness. Well, now I get to buy Ags. So now why I'm getting Ags from Exorcism? Because my Shard is a Blade Fury attack. So when I attack, it's going to proc a ghost. And it's going to slow them. So they're being slowed by my Blade Fury now. Oh, that's what it was. A miniature base.
Yeah.
Holy
shit. See how they get slowed? That little dink with from the ghost. Thanks for the support, UL Top. This guy sacrificed his game to win. He supported me and fucked his own build because this Viper was greedy. True Giga Chad.